guys, welcome back to another video. Today we will be playing Mario and Luigi Paper Jam, and I accidentally started in the first battle, so this is that counts. So it's battle one. Oh wait, how am I supposed to play? Why? Why does the DS have to be like about to die? Like really, the DS? Really? Why? How far can I go? That far? The ship can go for this. Well, this is so small. Alright, let's go. I got lucky. Wait, guys. I got the toad. That's one battle completed. Yes, Paper Mario got the jump. I'm doing bad so far, guys. Sorry. How is Luigi doing it? That's enough. Oh yeah. Ah.
Oh yeah.
Ah. Mario. Mario and Paper Mario. They're now only Mario's almost dead. Can't use a buzz attack. I can't use a jump. But I can use a mushroom. Mario.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. What? I pressed A. Oh, Luigi's at 7. Oh no, this stacks up. Paper Mario. Jump on all of them. Mario, Paper Mario got rid of two of them. Nice. I'm sure Mario can knock them. Meh. Hey guys, I actually have a good idea. Maybe I'm, oh my god. So guys, I have a good idea. I'm gonna be Paper Mario. Oh my god, one, tongue one. I keep on missing the jumps because I'm trying to talk to you guys. Total six. Alright, so guys, I'm just, oh wait, we got two toads, because, you guys, you cannot see the two toads, because the camera is gonna fall. Oh. Go time. Nice. I got rid of two. Let's just block this. Oh wait, what, Luigi? No, Luigi. What? I gotta stop looking at the camera to talk to you guys. I thought Mario does 8 damage. In total, I mean 10. But never mind, I was wrong. La 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 la. Yes, I got the third toe. Sorry, guys. Oh look! Oh dang, I'm not getting a jump. Yes, I got the one with the toad. That's easy to dodge. Again. Twelve? Wow. I must do better with Mario. Paper Mario. Oh, level 3. Wait, what? Oh. No, wait, what? Oh, not again. Phone. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes, level 12 total. Me and Paper Mario and Mario do the same kind of damage. Oh. Keep on happening. Oh wait, I should have not have used hammer. Dude, that grass is so...